All right, we're gonna check in with her now. Kim, what's going on?
I say dessert first. You know, I mean, you know, you go for dessert first, all is right with the world. Here we have Sue Thrasher here from Celebrating Life Cake Boutique. What am I putting together here?
So you're putting together a cupcake wrap. Mm-hmm. They just kind of design and decorate a cupcake a little bit. And Kim, even though we are a cake shop, we have a lot of delightful holiday boxes available this year. Everything from sugar cookies to liqueur bonbons, candied pecans. We have our chocolate chip cookie fudge, which is delightful.
Ooh, gorgeous.
Lots of cute gift boxes. It's all available.
And another thing is, the beautiful thing is, while you may want to make something from the heart, you can tell someone I love you while giving them something that she made, because I got things to do. I got things to do. All right, so I see these adorable little reindeer cupcakes.
Right.
How do I make those? How do I decorate
super
those?
Super simple. So we're just taking our vanilla buttercream icing, and we put a swirl on first.
Okay.
And then we're going to come back and top it off with a swirl of chocolate buttercream.
Okay.
And then we've got these adorable cute little wooden antlers.
Gosh.
Yep. Just fit right down in there. Isn't that cute?
Fit them right down in there.
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll see whether or not I can do the same thing.
Nice.
All right. Oh, okay. That's right. I can cover it up with the chocolate.
Yeah,
that's all right.
Right.
I can cover it up with the chocolate.
Doing great.
Just like here.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
I did that. And my antlers. Ta-da. So I'm going to go ahead and decorate this last one. Okay. So you do have a gift box over here that's for the adults.
It is for the adults. So that's our liqueur bonbon flight.
It's
so fun to sample. It's got rum chata, peppermint schnapps, Kahlua, eggnog. It's a lot of fun. Those come in a box of six, ready for gift giving.
Okay, ready for gift giving. Just make sure that you card the person who's actually receiving the gift. Let's say if you want someone to make a whole lot of these, or maybe a whole bunch of these, how much time should they give you before?
So we prefer a week's notice for all custom orders. We have plenty of gift boxes ready to pick up in the store all the way up till Christmas Eve.
And what is the, because these are adorable, but what is the most unusual and adorable holiday dessert that you
make? Well, we do the old-fashioned Yule log, which is kind of fun to do, and sometimes they want little decorative mushrooms and moss put on there.
Really?
Yeah, it's a tradition for sure, yeah.
Do you do flames?
We don't do flames.
You don't do flames. Perhaps that'll be a challenge for 2019.
Right.
And also, I see these gorgeous butter cookies here.
Yeah.
Are you willing to share with us your secret butter to flour ratio?
Oh, butter to flour ratio, that's a tough one. That'll give away a lot of secrets.
Oh,
but what we
man.
Do, we hand decorate all of them with royal icing, and we have so many different styles and colors, and they're all so cute for Christmas.
All right, everybody, you have Celebrating Life Cake Boutique at 13877 Manchester Road in Town and Country. Give her a week, so get on top of it, guys. 636-458-7727 or visit celebratinglifecakes.com. It's all about how adorable it all is before you eat it here on the 9 a.m. show. There are your antlers.